I recently visited the most beautiful national park in Pennsylvania, Allegheny National Forest, where I took my children hiking and climbing massive rocks. It was a wonderful exercise and activity for the kids and I together to just really take some time out and look at the beautiful scenery. The rocks are amazing. There's crevices to climb through and boulders to climb over and high peaks to take a look at. Finally, we reached the highest point of Thunder Rocks where we were, and we got to take a breathtaking view of the Allegheny River and the forest surrounding the Allegheny National Forest, where my children and I took photographs and made some wonderful memories of such a beautiful sight that we took the time to climb to that we never would have done if we were not in such a setting. We would have just not taken the time to do that. I'm so glad that we did, and I would encourage anybody to visit Allegheny National Forest.